Currently in Ontario, we have three organized screening programs for breast, cervical, and colorectal cancer. The reason for those three are mainly around evidence. We know that if we can find these cancers early, then we can save lives. Breast cancer is the most common cancer in women. 80% of breast cancer occurs in women over the age of 50. The Ontario Breast Screening Program recommends for average risk women that these women undergo a screening mammogram every 2 years. This is specifically for women between the ages of 30 to 69 who may be at high risk of developing breast cancer. And for these women, the recommendation is that they undergo an annual mammogram and an annual breast MRI. For high-risk women, this specifically refers to women who may have a genetic mutation, such as BRCA1 or BRCA2. Other women that are eligible for the program include women who have a family member who has a genetic mutation, such as BRCA1 or BRCA2.
I believe that screening is important for me because I'm still here 13 years after my initial mammogram. I was, as I said, treated for breast cancer, and I was for 13 years cancer-free. However, continued to participate in the Ontario Breast Screening Program, and again, thanks to the program and early detection through mammography, they discovered another cancer this past year, and it was very small, it was early stage, and they were able to treat me successfully again. So in my case, I feel that breast screening is extremely important because it's saved my life twice.
Colorectal cancer is the third most common cancer diagnosed in Ontario, and the second leading cause of cancer deaths. Colon Cancer Check recommends that average risk Ontarians who are between the ages of 50 to 74 be screened using a fecal occult blood test every 2 years. This is a simple test and it can be done in the privacy of your own home. Ontarians who have a family history of colorectal cancer are at increased risk of developing the disease and should start screening with a colonoscopy at the age of 50 or 10 years earlier than the age their relative was diagnosed, whichever occurs first. Someone who has a family history of colorectal cancer has a first-degree relative, so mother, father, brother, sister, or child, who has been diagnosed with colorectal cancer. Only 53% of eligible Ontarians are up to date with colorectal cancer screening, which for us is certainly concerning. When colorectal cancer is found early, there is a 90% chance of being cured. This decreases to 12% if caught at later stages.
When my GP, who's a wonderful doctor, gave me the test to take because I was at a certain age where it's wise to take these things. I took it home with me and put it on the shelf and ignored it for a long time. I think it's probably all too typical of men of a certain age that we want to ignore health problems to begin with. So I put it off, and then she insisted. So I went ahead with it then, and I've done it, I think, 3 times since then. It's a really good idea to take these tests. They're very easy to take. They aren't nearly as gross as you might think they are. And the peace of mind is the reward.
Cervical cancer is the fourth most common cancer in women under the age of 50. The leading cause of cervical cancer is persistent human papillomavirus infection, or HPV. Most HPV infections will clear on their own. In some circumstances, that doesn't happen. And if that infection remains over a period of time, then that's when we may see abnormal changes. The benefit of regular cervical screening is that we are able to detect abnormal cell changes and intervene before cancer develops. For women in Ontario, about 65% are currently up to date with cervical cancer screening. So that means we're missing 35% of women who should be screened for cervical cancer. For average risk Ontarian women who are or have ever been sexually active, they should begin screening at the age of 21.
I have been having cancer screening tests, I guess, since I was about 40. You know, the pap smear is the easiest of them all because it's over and done with in, 2 minutes, and it's nothing. Your life is too precious, and you don't want to take a chance of something not being found. Much, much, much safer to be in the care of your doctor and having the right tests, instead of saying, if only I had known sooner.
With greater awareness about the benefits of cancer screening, we can ensure that more Ontarians will participate in cancer screening. Once that happens, then we'll truly see the benefits. We can reduce mortality and improve quality of life by embarking on the right screening program.
It's so much better to find cancer early, and this is what most of the screening programs can facilitate. You can find cancer early when it's small. It's easier to treat. So yes, it's frightening. We don't like to think that we might have cancer, but I think it certainly is something that intelligently we have to face and go forward and take advantage of the screening programs that are offered to us, because they can save lives.